An opening slide with the words Marvin's Woodland Adventure Storytime with Gwen McCormick, brought to you by the Family Learning Partnership of State Deafblind Project, is shown on the screen. Underneath the words are an image and logo for Marvin's Story Time Show. There are also logos for 21 state deafblind projects, including Mississippi, Florida, Wisconsin, Missouri, Minnesota, Illinois, Indiana, Kentucky, South Carolina, Georgia, Arkansas, Kansas, Oklahoma, Tennessee, California, Idaho, Texas, South Dakota, North Dakota, and Puerto Rico, along with the logos for the NFADB and Positive I. Underneath the State Deafblind Project logos is the Ideas That Work logo and disclaimer.
Okay, boys and girls, come on up. We want to see you up at the screen, ready to hear more about our friend Marvin and his friends Doug the Slug, the Slow Slug, and Gale the Slow Scale. Still, they're going to be on our show today. So we want everyone to get ready and get ready to hear the story of Marvin. So I'm going to throw it over to my friend Gwen. Go ahead, Gwen.
Children! Mums and dads! Grandmas and granddads! Brothers and sisters! And friends and carers! A whoopity-doo of the warmest of welcomes to the greatest storytime show ever in the world! Whoopity-doo! Greatest story time show in the world! Whoop-a-dee-doo! Whoop, whoop, whoop-a-dee-doo! Boys and girls, are you ready? Are you steady? Here we go! Whoop-a-dee-doo! My name is Marvin and I'd like to say if you make someone smile, it makes their day. So spread the love and joy around. Laughter is my favourite sound. My name is Marvin and I'd like to say I'm feeling oh so happy today. It's time for the next show to begin. With no more ado, take it away. Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Are you ready? Are you steady? Let's take it away, boys and girls, with Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Here we go. Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. My name is Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. A Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. My name is Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. My name is Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. My name is a Gwyn 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 Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Whoopity doo, whoopity doo, whoopity doo, whoopity doo, doo doo. Whoop. Whoop, whoop-a-dee-doo, boys and girls. It's fantastic to see you all. You're all so very warmly welcome on this incredible, greatest storytime show. Whoop-a-dee-doo, boys and girls. It's so exciting to see you all. Thanks for coming to our best show ever. ever. Now, boys and girls, as you know, every week I do some name calls out. And whose turn is it this week? I've got 6 beautiful children at the beginning and 5 at the end. So listen out really carefully in case it's you. If we don't hear your name today, it'll either be next week or the week after. But we've included all the children who asked for a name call. Are you ready? Dun 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 dun. And guess who we're going to start with? It's only the amazing, incredible Bella! Hi Bella! Yes, it's your turn! Everybody, we're going to give a wonderful warm welcome to Bella! Here we go, Bella! Bella, Bella, hello, Bella, 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 hello, Bella, Bella, whoop, Bella, whoop, hello, 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 Bella, 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 hello, Bella, Bella, whoop, Bella, whoop, hello, 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 Bella, 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 hello, Bella, Bella, whoop, Bella, whoop, hello, 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 Bella. We think you're incredible. Everybody sing with me. We think you're amazing. Bella! Yeah! Bella, you're the greatest! Whoopity-doo, Bella! Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Guess who's next? Yes, it's so exciting. It's only the incredible Emmett. Hi, Emmett! It's your turn! Are you ready, Emmett? This is for you, Emmett. Are you ready? Steady, let's go. Emmett, Emmett, hello, Emmett, 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 hello, Emmett, Emmett, whoop, Emmett, whoop, Emmett, Emmett, hello, Emmett, 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 hello, Emmett, Emmett, whoop, Emmett, whoop, hello, 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 Emmett, 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 hello, Emmett, Emmett, whoop, Emmett, whoop, hello, 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 Emmett. We think you're incredible. Everybody, sing with me. We think you're amazing. Emmett, yeah, thanks for coming, Emmett. We love having you along. Dun 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 dun. Guess who it is next? Yes, it's so exciting. It's only the incredible Rebecca. Ha! Hello, Rebecca. Your turn. Here we go, Rebecca. Hello, 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 Rebecca. Hello, 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 Rebecca. Rebecca, whoop. Rebecca, whoop. Hello, 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 Rebecca. Rebecca, Rebecca. Hello, Rebecca, Rebecca, whoop. Rebecca, whoop. Hello, 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 Rebecca. Rebecca, Rebecca. Hello, 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 Rebecca. We think you're incredible. Everybody with me. We think you're amazing. Rebecca! Yeah, Rebecca! The greatest girl! Dun 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 dun. And next up, dun 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 dun. Guess who it is? It's only the incredible David! David, it's your turn! Are you ready, David? Here we go, David. We're going to take it away for you now. David, David, hello, David, 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 hello, David, David, whoop, David, whoop, hello, 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 David, 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 hello, David, David, whoop, David, whoop, hello, 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 David, 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 hello, David, David, whoop, David, whoop, hello, 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 David. We think you're incredible. We think you're amazing. David! Yeah! Hip hip hooray for David! Dun 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 dun. Next up, you'll never guess who it is. Everybody, it's the incredible Zamia! Zamia, Zamia, hello, 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 Zamia! Zamia, Zamia, hello, 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 Zamia! Zamia, whoop! Zamia, whoop! Hello, 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 Zamia, Zamia, Zamia. Hello, 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 Zamia, Zamia, whoop, Zamia, whoop. Hello, 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 Zamia. We think you're incredible, everybody. We think you're amazing, Zamia. Yeah, whoopity doo. Thanks for coming, Zamia. We love having you along. Dun 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 dun. Next up. It's the incredible, amazing Jackson. Hello, 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 Jackson, 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 hello, Jackson, Jackson, whoop, Jackson, whoop. Hello, 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 Jackson, 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 hello, Jackson, Jackson, whoop, Jackson, whoop. Hello, 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 Jackson, 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 hello, Jackson, Jackson, whoop, Jackson, whoop. Hello, 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 Jackson. We think you're incredible. We think you're amazing. Jackson! Whoopity-doo, everybody! We think you're all incredible. We think you're all amazing. Children, you're the best children in the world. We love having you on our story time show. Boys and girls, are you ready for a rainbow spin? It's going to come whoosh across the ocean. Are you ready? Let's count it down. It's so exciting. Here we go. A whoop-a-dee-doo of a wonderful three. And an exciting whoop-a-dee-doo of a two. And a more incredible whoop-a-dee-doo of a one, boys and girls. Here we go. Watch the screen. Here it comes. Whee, whee, whee. Faster. Yes, I can, boys and girls, I'm going to. Are you ready? Yes, come on, let's go faster. It's fun. Let's go really fast. Are you ready? Off we go. Whee, whee. Shout for him. Marvin! 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 I'm over here. Marvin! There you are. Hello, everybody. Let me just put my hair right. Marvin! Hello! Oh, hello, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Wow, how are you doing, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn? I'm doing really well, Marvin. Wow, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. My friends have come back. Yes, Marvin, they've come back to see you. Oh, wow, is that because I'm incredible? Yes, it's because you're so incredible, Marvin. I know I am. And who else is incredible, Marvin? Well, you always tell me to be kind and helpful, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn, and be really nice to everybody. And I know really important that the children here are incredible. We think you're amazing. Yeah, we do, everybody. We love you so much. Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn, can I do a big hello to my friends? Of course you can, boys and girls. If you've got your Marvin doll, get Marvin ready, or your fluffy rabbit or your teddy bear. We don't mind. Just find anything or just give us a big wave. Whatever works for you. Are you ready? Marvin's going to give you a really big hello. Get ready, boys and girls. It's really exciting, isn't it? Yeah, Marvin's here. Yeah, I'm here, everybody. I want to come round to your houses and play with all your toys. I know, Marvin always wants to go and play with your toys. All right, boys and girls, get ready. I'm going to count it down. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. You ready? Are you steady? Here comes Marvin. Here I come. I'm on the saying hello, everybody. Are you ready? Off we go. Hello, 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 hello. Marvin, that was wonderful. Give Marvin a big hug and tell him that you love him. Oh, we love you, Marvin. Yeah, we love Marvin, boys and girls. He's the best boy. I know I am. Marvin, we love you. Whoop-a-dee-doo. Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn, little Marvin's here. Boys and girls, little Marvin's here. Hi there, little Marvin. Oh, hi, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Wow, look who's come back to see us. It's little Marvin. Hi there, little Marvin. Hi there, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Okay, you're going to say hello, boys and girls. Get ready to say hello to little Marvin. Are you ready? We're going to count it down. Whoopity-do of a three, and a whoopity-do of a two, and a whoopity-do of a one. Get ready, boys and girls. It's really exciting. Yes, it is. Are you ready? Are you steady? Off we go, little Marvin. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Oh, we love little Marvin. Give little Marvin a big hug. Oh, we love both the Marvins, and now we're the best boys in the world. Oh, whoopity-doo, woo, 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 woo. Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Yes, Marvin. Is it time for the story? Yes, it is. We've got such an exciting story, boys and girls. We're on chapter 2 of our wonderful woodland adventure. Oh, yes, it's so exciting. Right, boys and girls, I've got to get my furniture moved so we can make room for this story to happen. Okay, boys and girls, stay where you are. We're going to go with a boom and a boom, 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 and a go, 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 itchy, go with a boom and a go and a boom, 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 and a go, 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 itchy, go, boom, go. I'm just putting my big book on the table ready so I can tell you the story. So exciting. Boom, 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 go, 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 itchy, go, whoop-a-dee-doo. Okay, boys and girls, get my gloves on. All right, we're going to go with a boom. With a boom, 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 boom. And a go, 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 itchy, go. With a boom. And a go. And a go, 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 itchy, go. And a boom, 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 boom. Boys and girls, boom, boom, boom. Go, go, go. Go, 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 itchy, go. Okay, boys and girls, we're going to sing Welcome to the Wonderful World of Marvin. We're going to do the actions first. And then we'll sing it right through, like we normally do, everybody. Just wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers, wiggle your feet, clap along, tap along, join in any way. We just love having you on our story time show. Okay, boys and girls, left arm in and wiggle those fingers. Welcome to the wonderful world of Marvin. And right arm in and wiggle your fingers. He's such a character, he's so charming. Time for, tap your finger on your wrist. Time for adventure, thumb up. Here we go, look round the room. But Marvin won't appear. Put your hands by your mouth, unless we give a cheer. Punch the air for our hero. Whoop-a-dee-doo, 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 doo-doo. Whoop, whoop, whoop-a-dee-doo. And again, let's go. Boom, 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 go, go, go. Boom, boom. Are you ready? Are you steady? Off we go. 3, 2, 1. Welcome to the wonderful world of Marvin. He's such a character, he's so charming. A time for adventure, here we go. But Marvin won't appear unless we give a cheer for our hero. Whoop-a-dee-doo, whoop-a-dee-doo, doo-doo. Wow, boys and girls, that was a great song. Well done. Right, okay, you ready for chapter 2 of the wonderful woodland adventure? In the wonderful woodland, there is magic all around. The trees all swish and sway and make the most enchanting sound. The leaves fall with some news, the woodland creatures are in need. For one or two of Marvin's helpful, kind and great good deeds. Let's sing it again. We love to sing. Off we go. In the wonderful woodland, there is magic all around. The trees all swish and sway and make the most enchanting sound. The leaves fall with some news, the woodland creatures are in need. For one or two of Marvin's helpful, kind and great good deeds. Marvin, Callie and Fabby walked along the path through the wonderful woodland. They hopped and skipped along the path. Skip, skip, skippity, skip, 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 skippity, skip, 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 skippity, skip. Darlings, said Fabby, let's ribbit and have some fun, said Fabby. Are you ready, boys and girls? Let's. Oh, ribbit, ribbit, let's 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 ribbit, ribbit. Suddenly, Marvin saw another beautiful, glittery leaf land on the ground in front of him. Wow, look at this leaf. Wow, it's so sparkly, said Marvin. Look, said Callie, there is a message on the leaf. Read what it says, she said. Someone's socks have blown away. And they need help to get them back, said Marvin. They looked around, around and around and around and around. And suddenly they saw a fox jumping up and down near a tree. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump, jump. He was trying to reach some socks that were stuck in the tree. Mr. Sox's socks are stuck up the tree. They're cosy, bright and colourful for all the world to see. But someone needs to help him bring those socks to the ground so Mr. Sox's frown can be turned the right way round. Mr. Sox's socks are stuck up the tree. They're cosy, bright and colourful for all the world to see. But someone needs to help him bring those socks to the ground so Mr. Sox's frown can be turned the right way round. Help me, I'm Mr. Sox. My socks have blown into the tree and I can't reach them, said Mr. Fox. He sat down by the tree and he started to cry. Help me, I really love my socks. I need help to get them down from the big tree, cried Mr. Sox. Quickly, shouted Marvin. Quickly, quickly, Callie and Fabby. Let's go and help Mr. Sox get his socks down from the tree, said Marvin. They ran along the path to Mr. Sox. I run, 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 faster, faster, run, 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 faster, faster, run, run, run. Hello, Mr. Sox. My name is Marvin and these are my friends, Callie and Fabby. Don't worry, we can help you to get your socks down from the tree, said Marvin. Hurry, please. My socks blew off the washing line and now they're stuck in the tree and I can't get them down. My feet are so cold. I hate having cold feet, cried Mr. Sox. Oh, don't cry, Mr. Sox. We can help you, said Marvin. Callie gave Mr. Sox a big hug. I said, girls, I've got to turn the page of my very big storybook. I'm on page 2 now. Isn't that exciting? I've got a really big storybook on my table, boys and girls. It really fills the space. So Callie said, where's Callie? Here she is. Don't worry, Mr. Sox. We can help to get your socks down from the tree, said Callie. Darling, darling Mr. Sox, would you like to learn to ribbit? It's sure to cheer you up, said Fabby. Oh, that sounds a bit like some fun, said Mr. Socks. Let's oh, ribbit, ribbit, let's 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 ribbit, ribbit. Let's ribbit, ribbit, let's ribbit, ribbit, let's ribbit, ribbit. Let's ribbit, ribbit, let's ribbit, ribbit, let's ribbit, ribbit. Let's ribbit, ribbit, let's ribbit, ribbit. Now then, said Marvin, how are we going to get your socks down from the tree, said Marvin. Darling, I could jump up and down and get them, said Fabby. I know, I have got a really, really great idea. I happen to be full of them. Why don't I climb the tree and get their socks, said Marvin. Oh, darling, you can climb on my shoulders, said Fabby. Here we go. Are you ready, Fabby, said Marvin. He climbed on Fabby's shoulders and he started to climb the tree. Wow, suddenly it started to get really windy. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. The wind blew the tree. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Hold on tight, darling, Marvin, shouted Fabby. Marvin held on to the tree. He held on to the tree really tightly. It moved from side to side. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Ah, ah, help, shouted Marvin. Don't worry, shouted Callie. I'm here to help you, said Callie. Callie had climbed the tree too. She held the branch still while Marvin reached for the socks that were stuck. Marvin passed four socks to Callie. He passed her a red sock. He passed her a red sock, a beautiful glittery red sock. He passed her a blue sock, a beautiful blue sock. He passed her a beautiful green sock, a beautiful sparkly green sock, and he passed her a yellow sock. One sock for each of Mr. Socks's feet. They put the socks into their pockets and climbed back down the tree. They climbed back down the tree. Darling, said Fabby, you two are both so clever, said Fabby. Marvin and Callie took the socks from their pockets and said to Mr. Fox, here are your socks, one for each foot, said Marvin. And they passed him the socks. Here is a red sock. Here is a blue sock. Here is a yellow sock. And here is a green sock. A green sock. Oh, thank you, Marvin. You are very kind, said Mr. Socks. He put one sock on each foot and then he started to do a little dance. Boys and girls, I've got to turn the page. We're on page three, can you believe it? And Mr. Socks did a funny dance. He said, I am Mr. Socks, the funny fox. I love my colourful socks. My feet are nice and warm now. Look at my fun socks. I have a red one. I have a blue one. I have a yellow sock. And I have a green sock. One for each foot. I am a bright coloured fox who really loves socks, said Mr. Fox. Mr. Socks twirled around in his socks and laughed out loud. I'm so funny. I love my colourful... I love my colourful socks, sang Mr. Fox. Sang Mr. Socks. Mr. Socks's socks are stuck up the tree. They're cosy, bright and colourful for the world to see. But someone needs to help him bring those socks to the ground, so Mr. Socks's frown can be turned the right way round. Darling, would you like to ribbit before you go? Asked Fabby. Yes, let's ribbit. I like it. Okay, boys and girls, are you ready? Let's go. Let's ribbit, ribbit, 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 let's ribbit, ribbit. Marvin and Callie called goodbye. Goodbye, Mr. Socks, said Marvin and Callie. We'll see you again soon. Oh, goodbye, and thank you for your help, said Mr. Socks. He waved goodbye, and he ran off into the woods, wearing his bright-coloured socks. Run, 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 faster, faster, run, run, run. Off he went, wearing his bright-coloured socks. Just then, Marvin spotted Doug the Slug. Oh, and he saw Gale the Slow Snail. They were moving slowly along the path. Hello, Doug and Gale. I'm so happy to see you, said Marvin. And he waved to his little friends. Hello, Marvin and Callie. We move very slowly, said Gale.
We need a little sleep. We're so tired, said Doug the Slow Slug.
And he yawned loudly. Inside her shell,
and Doug the Slow Slug curled up next to her,
and they fell fast asleep. Come on, Marvin, it's time to go. And toast marshmallows on the campfire, said Callie. Wow, Marvin and Callie skipped along the path. Wow, skip, skip, skippity skip, 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 skippity skip. They skipped through the wonderful woodland. Skip, skip, skippity skip, 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 skippity skip. Suddenly, Marvin saw another beautiful glittery leaf. It landed on the ground. Wow, look at this leaf. It's so sparkly, said Marvin. Look, said Callie. There is a message on the leaf. Read what it says, said Callie. Marvin read, someone's stuck in some nets and needs help, said Marvin. Quickly, we must find them, said Callie. Quickly, we must find them. They looked around, around and around, and suddenly they heard a very funny noise that sounded like a bird. Oh, a bird. They heard a bird. Oh. Boys and girls, I've got to turn my page. I'm on page 4. So exciting. Our story's so exciting. Darlings, 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 look, there is a bird by the river and it's flapping its wings. Let's go and see if it needs help, said Fabby. The three friends ran down to the river as fast as they could. Run, 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 faster, faster, run, 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 faster, faster, run, 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 faster, faster, run, run, run. Help! the bird. "Hello, my name is Marvin. Are you okay?" asked Marvin. No, I am not okay. I am Alishaaa, the kingfisher, and my feet are stuck in this fishing net," said Alishaaa, the kingfisher. "Oh no, what are we going to do to help you?" said Callie. "How can we help you?"
"I know, I've got a great idea, I'm full of them.
Fabby, can you pick up Alishaaa, the kingfisher? And then Callie and I can untangle the net from her feet," said Marvin.
"Darling Marvin, that is the most fabulous idea I've ever heard," said Fabby. "Alishaaa, the kingfisher!
Are you ready?" asked Fabby.
"I am ready," said
Alishaaa, the kingfisher.
"Darling, then here we go." Fabby was just about to lift Alishaaa, the kingfisher, when they heard a sound.
Quack, quack, quackity quack, 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 quackity quack.
They looked around and they saw the most beautiful yellow duck swimming along the river.
Quack, quack, quackity quack, 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 quackity quack, 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 quackity quack. Quack, quack, quackity quack, 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 quackity quack.
The duck climbed out of the water and started to dance around. She flapped her wings and spun around. And Danny the dancing duck, and Danny the dancing duck, and Danny the dancing duck. Whiddle, waddle, whiddle, waddle, and Danny the dancing duck, and Danny the dancing duck. Whiddle, waddle, whiddle, waddle, and Danny the dancing duck, said Danny the dancing duck.
"Oh, Alishaaa, Alishaaa, the kingfisher, I've told you not to play in those nets, and now your feet are all tangled," said Dana.
Dana the dancing duck started to dance around.
"Alishaaa,
quack, quack, quackity quack,
I love to dance. Whiddle, waddle, whiddle, waddle, whiddle, whiddle, waddle, whiddle, waddle, waddle,"
sang Dana the dancing duck.
"Darling, Dana Duck, Dana Ducky, can you help us please?" said Fabby.
"Quack, quack, quackity quack, 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 quackity quack.
Yes, I can help you," said Dana the dancing duck.
Boys and girls, we're on page 5 of our big storybook. Wow, so exciting. Here we go, see what's going to happen next. It's our last page for today.
"Wow, fabulous, darling Dana Ducky. Can you help us to untangle Alishaaa, the kingfisher,
from the nets?" asked Fabby.
"Yes, I can.
Quack, quack, quackity quack, 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 quackity quack, 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 quackity quack, 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 quackity quack.
Are you ready, Alishaaa? Are you ready, Alishaaa, the kingfisher?" asked Fabby.
"I'm ready," said Alishaaa.
"Dana Ducky, Marvin and Fabby, are you and Callie, are you ready?" asked Fabby. 3, 2, 1, lift Alishaaa!" And they lifted him and lifted his feet away from the nets. And they untangled his feet from the net. Alishaaa started to laugh. "Hooray, hooray, hooray, hooray! I'm free! I'm free! I'm free!"
Fabby and Dan, darling Dana and Alishaaa, let's rivet together. So Fabby and Dana Ducky and Alishaaa the kingfisher started to rivet. Let's rivet, rivet, 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 let's rivet, rivet,
let's rivet, rivet.
Alishaaa said, "Thank you for helping me. And now it's time for me to go and catch some fish," said Alishaaa, the kingfisher.
Goodbye, shouted Alishaaa, the kingfisher, as she flew away.
Quack, quack, quackity quack, 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 quackity quack.
It's time for me to go and dance with my duck friends. Goodbye, said Dana the dancing duck. There was a big splash as she swam away down the river. Just then, Marvin spotted
Doug the Slow Slug
and Gail the Slow Snail. And Gail the Slow Snail moving slowly along the path.
Hello, Doug and Gail. I'm so happy to see you, said Marvin, and he waved to his little friends.
We need a little sleep. We are so tired, said Doug the Slow Slug.
And he yawned loudly. Gail the Slow Snail curled up inside her shell, and
Doug the Slow Slug
curled up next to her, and they fell fast asleep.
Come on, Marvin, said Callie. Come on, it's time to go and toast
marshmallows on the campfire, said Callie.
Whoop-a-dee-doo! In the wonderful woodland there is magic all around. The trees all swish and sway and make the most enchanting sound. The leaves fall with some news, the woodland creatures are in need for one or two of Marvin's helpful, kind and great good deeds.
Whoop-a-dee-doo, boys and girls! I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. What a fun story!
I loved it, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn.
Boom, 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 go, 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 to go. Oh, boys and girls, that was so much fun.
Mr. Sox, the fox. Did you like Mr. Sox, the fox?
And Doug the Slow Slug.
He was funny, wasn't he?
Gail the Slow Snail, the Slow Snail.
Right, boys and girls, let me just get myself sorted out. To move the furniture in my story time studio.
Okay, where are you, Marvin?
I'm here, I'm here. Hi there, Marvin. Oh, hi, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. I really enjoyed that. You make me laugh. I make you laugh, Marvin. I think we make each other laugh. I know, I'm funny though, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. You're very funny, Marvin. Right, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Is it time for our craft time? It is, Marvin. What we're making? We're going to make Mr. Sox the Fox. Mr. Sox the Fox. Are you ready, boys and girls? I'm ready, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn.
Right, Marvin, you go down there. You sit there.
All right, boys and girls, I'm going to change the camera. Ooh, always exciting moment. 3, 2, 1, boom. Here we go. There we are. And here's my craft all prepared. There we go. We don't have very much room. A little bit of space. I've got my glue and I've got my scissors. I'm going to make Mr. Sox the Fox. And I love singing the songs with you children. They're so nice. And you've got all the songs that you can sing as well. Mr. Sox the Fox has lost his socks. Right, boys and girls. So I did a bit of preparation just to save a bit of time. We've got a little nose, brown pom-pom. I've cut out two eyes in white and put black middles to the eyes. I've got, I've cut out a face that's pointy with a pointy chin and pointy ears for the face, and then I've got two black ears and two white bits because he's got a stripe on his face. So I'm going to glue my ears on first, and then as I'm gluing I'll sing again to you. Okay, let's sing Mr. Sox the Fox. Mr. Sox's socks are stuck up the tree.
They're cosy, bright and colourful for the world to see. But someone needs to help him bring those socks to the ground. So Mr. Socks's frown can be turned the right way round. Whoop-a-dee-doo. There we go. So that's my first one on. And then put my other ear. Can't see it on the black very easily. Let me just check and put that on the right way round. That is the way. Okay, so here we go. Mr. Socks's socks are stuck up the tree. They're cosy, bright and colourful for the world to see. But someone needs to help him bring those socks to the ground. So Mr. Socks's frown can be turned the right way round. Whoop-a-dee-doo. Just cut that a little bit. So I made his ears. That's his inner ears. And now I'm going to stick his eyes on next. In the wonderful woodland, there is magic all around. The trees all swish and sway and make the most enchanting sound. The leaves fall with some news, the woodland creatures are in need for one or two of Marvin's helpful, kind and great good deeds. Welcome to the wonderful world of Marvin. He's such a character, he's so charming. A time for adventure, here we go. But Marvin won't appear unless we give a cheer for our hero. So boys and girls, I'm sticking on the stripes on Mr. Socks's face. He's got a big white stripe that goes down the side of his chin. Like that. Look at that. Wow. And then we've got the little pom-pom, the little nose. I'm going to put some glue on that and stick it on the edge, on the pointy bit of his chin at the very bottom. I just trim that little bit of white off there. Perfect. Mr. Socks. Mr. Socks. The fox. Mr. Socks. The fox. And then I'm going to cut my pipe cleaner in two. And I'm going to put a little bit of glue above the nose and stick the two pipe cleaners down. Now then, this is the tricky bit. It's the tricky bit because pipe cleaners might take a while to just hold in place to get them to stick. And my fingers are sticky, so everything sticks to everything else. There we go. Use my scissors because then I'm not putting my fingers on the pipe cleaners. Okay, look at that. Mr. Socks the fox. And then with your lollipop stick, I've put double-sided tape on the back. This was just really for me for quickness. You could sellotape it on though, because the trouble is, folks, my fingers are sticky now and they're hot, so it's harder to do. There we go. I've got it. Got it, got it, got it. And then we're going to stick that on the back like that. I've actually put my double-sided tape too far down, but that's okay. You get the idea. So let me come back up and show you. And this is such an important part of story time, everybody. Making your craft is really important because then you can role play being Mr. Socks the fox. And Mr. Socks the fox. And maybe you could cut out some socks. If you've got any scraps of paper, you can make some little socks too. It's so much fun with so many different coloured socks, isn't it? And sing the song. Whoop-a-dee-doo. There we go. Mr. Socks. Oh, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn, this is so much fun. I don't want to go. Well, Marvin, I'm just going to do some name calls. We've got five children who's going to have their name called out. Oh, that's exciting. And then we'll do our goodbye song, Marvin. Oh, okay, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. I'll go and sit over here and listen. Marvin's so good. He's going to sit and listen, everybody. Yeah, he loves the name calls. I do, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. Okay, we've got some beautiful children. Five beautiful children. I hope you're ready. It's your turn. I wonder who it is. It's exciting. Whoop-a-dee-doo. Woo, 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 woo. Are you ready? Are you steady? Let's see who's coming first. It's only the incredible, amazing Eric. Yes, Eric. It's your turn. Are you ready, Eric? It's exciting, isn't it? Here we go. Everybody.
everybody, with me for Eric. Hello, 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 Eric, 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 hello, Eric, Eric, whoop, Eric, whoop. Hello, 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 Eric, 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 hello, Eric, Eric, whoop, Eric, whoop. Hello, 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 Eric, 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 hello, Eric, Eric, whoop, Eric, whoop. Hello, 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 Eric, 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 hello, Eric, Eric, whoop, Eric, whoop. Hello, 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 Eric, 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 hello, Eric, 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 hello, Eric.
We think you're incredible. Everybody with me. We think you're amazing. Eric. Guess who's next? It's only Cat Law. Hi, Cat Law. It's your turn. Hello, 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 Cat Law. 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 Cat Law, Cat Law. Hello, Cat Law. Hello, 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 Cat Law. Whoop, whoop, Cat Law. Whoop, whoop, Cat Law. We think you're incredible. We think you're amazing. Cat Law. Dun, 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 dun. Emily, you're next. It's Emily's turn, everybody. Hi, Emily. Are you ready? Let's take it away, Emily. Hello, 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 Emily. Hello, 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 Emily. Hello, 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 Emily. Emily, whoop. Emily, whoop. Hello, 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 Emily. Emily, Emily, hello, Emily. Emily, whoop. Emily, whoop. Hello, 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 Emily. Emily, Emily, hello, 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 Emily. Oh, we think you're incredible. Everybody, all together, let's sing to Emily. We think you're amazing. Yeah, Emily. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. You'll never guess who it is. It's Dylan. Hi, Dylan. It's your turn, Dylan. It's so great to see you, Dylan. Are you ready, Dylan? Let's go. Dylan, Dylan, hello, Dylan, 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 hello, Dylan, 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 hello, Dylan, Dylan, whoop, Dylan, whoop. Hello, 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 Dylan, 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 hello, Dylan, Dylan, whoop. Dylan, whoop. Hello, 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 Dylan, 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 Dylan. We think you're incredible. We think you're amazing. Dylan, yeah. Thanks for coming, Dylan. Dun, 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 dun. Last but not least, it's Gabrielle. Gabrielle, Gabrielle, Gabrielle. Gabrielle, Gabrielle, Gabrielle. Gabrielle, Gabrielle, Gabrielle. Hello, 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 Gabrielle. 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 We think you're incredible. We think you're amazing. Gabrielle! Whoop-a-dee-doo! Woo-woo-woo! Woo-woo-woo! Whoop-whoop! Whoop-a-dee-doo! Woo-woo-woo! Woo-woo-woo! Whoop-whoop! Whoop-a-dee-doo! There's little Marvin in nearly gone to sleep on the desk. I'm here, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. There we go. Okay, boys and girls, it's time for our goodbye song. Are you ready? We're going to sing goodbye song and then sing from the bottom of your beautiful heart. Are you ready? We're going to do it twice. Here we go. Get ready to sing and sway along with your Marvin. Yeah, here we go, everybody. It's the end of the show. Oh, where did the time go? There's so much more to say. We'll be back very soon, but now it's time for the moon to light the Milky Way. Everybody, get ready to say goodbye to Marvin. Are you ready? So wave goodbye to Marvin. He's been our hero, he's been so charming. It's been fun to learn and play. And we'll see you, Marvin, on another day. We'll see you, Marvin, on another sunny day. Whoop-a-dee-doo, whoop-a-dee-doo, doo-doo. And again, it's the sing along with me. It's the end of the show. Oh, where did the time go? There's so much more to say. We'll be back very soon, but now it's time for the moon to light the Milky Way. Everybody, get ready to wave goodbye to Little Marvin. So wave goodbye to Little Marvin. He's been our hero, he's been so charming. It's been fun to learn and play. And we'll see you, Little Marvin, on another day. We'll see you, Little Marvin, on another sunny a day. Whoop-a-dee-doo, whoop-a-dee-doo, doo-doo. Whoop, whoop, whoop-a-dee-doo. When the world feels like a scary place and there's nowhere you can hide, and you can't keep out the chaos and the clutter from outside, there's a simple cure to calm your mind and set your spirits free. Music is the medicine. Take a chance and sing with me. La, la, la. Everybody, sing from the bottom of your beautiful heart. Sing out loud and sing out strong. Sing from the bottom of your heart. Everyone can do it. All you have to do is start. So take a breath and let go of those worries in your soul, and let the music heal and make you whole. Whoop-a-dee-doo, woo-woo-woo, woo-woo-woo. Coming across the world, one more rainbow spin. Whoop-a-dee-doo of a three. And a happy, incredible whoop-a-dee-doo of a two. And an exciting whoop-a-dee-doo of a one. Here we go, boys and girls, watch the screen. Whee, whee, whee. Yes, you ready? We can go faster, boys and girls. Wee, 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 wee. Whoop-a-dee-doo, 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 doo-doo. Boys and girls, my name's been Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn Gwyn, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn Gwyn, Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn. And this has been the greatest storytime show. It's a family learning partnership storytime show for the Deafblind Project, the greatest project in the world. You're all the best. Whoop-a-dee-doo. Come in, come in, come in, Donna, 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 come in, Donna.
Here I am, here I am. I'm so happy. I love watching the storytime show with Gwynny Gwyn Gwyn and Marvin. And boys and girls, this week we got to see Dana, the dancing duck. Oh, and we saw Mr. Socks, the fox. We had the best time. I'm so glad that you guys could come and join us here. Don't forget, come next Thursday, the same time, and we'll be here with you. So I hope you guys have a great Thursday. Bye, everyone. Bye. Bye, friends. Bye, Marvin.
Bye-bye. Oh, bye, everybody. Bye-bye.
Bye, friends.